about my cancer probably about 2.5 weeks ago, so it's been pretty recent, but I didn't tell anyone, actually, not even my mom or my dad or Tyson, until after his tournament, because I just wanted to make sure that he was fully focused on his game and his work before I, like, broke the news. I obviously didn't want him to be in a different headspace for it, so I